All right, people. This is a second video of the scenery in Colorado here. We're far away, but look at these mountains, man. Look at this. Look at that majestic scenery. Oh my goodness. Look at that. America, America, God shed his grace on thee. That's all you're getting. Just look at that scenery. Nice peaceful tree over there. Nice little peaceful bush there, a little bit of sunlight there. Grand Junction, 158 miles. That's where I got to get to, is Grand Junction. People skiing down the hill there. I don't know if you can see that. spot. Downgrade. 45 mile an hour for trucks, that's what I'm doing. I assume everybody in the northern, northeast, and western states have no snow, but guess what? Colorado still does. And I swear to God, if I see a black bear, I'm gonna stop. And I'm gonna walk up to it and be like, hey, boo boo. See what it does. Maybe I should go live for that one, because if so, if I do that, then the bear might eat me, and you guys will never know. That's just a joke. No, not bad.
Pause it.
Oh my God, 3 more miles of this. bourbon. The guy's an idiot. He's flying down this hill. He don't know what he's doing.
Uses his turn signal to get in front of a car, but not another truck.